Hello and welcome back, friends. It's me, Otto. We are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Oman and with the Third Way achievement. Last time we got a bit land of Kilva, not too much, just enough to get our mission done. We also have started this war stuff. So we will have to raise manpower and this will let us even sink behind. It probably will take now. And this is just because we can. Metal. Let's see, that's Wolverine. And horses. Back here. We probably attack Aspar now. Just to get the last bit of coast here. No, I'm not sure if I want to do this. I really need my admin points. On the other hand, we could also get money from them. It would be great to get land here. On the other hand, I'm not sure if I want to border Mamluks, but I will border them anyway after I Miklov integrate it. Let's see, if we declare war on you, Basra will help you, but you've like 6,000 troops, so we probably we'll do the following. You get on the boat. You get. Then doesn't. We'll take guy. And move here as well. We'll kill the troops with the mercenaries, and with these we just do the No. Okay, there is a trick I saw. We have money for that. Like, we only lost 700 manpower. Let's declare war. And confirm. Hofhof is the capital. Okay. Okay, what's that? Cottage industry. Merchant guild gets loyalty and we lose local unrest. Or we gain base production in a lot of lands. Yeah, well, let's do this. Great. Let's kill some Basran troops. Really? I survived? No. Like, you guys could, if possible. Yay. Miklav is now part of our country. Really, 333 days? Oh gosh. What's a mention there? To get at least a bit. Bit faster. modifier or trade infections. Well, let's do. Okay. Okay, wait. I forgot this. Like, we'll do it right now. Peace deal. So we killed their army. Let's see. Let's boost this again a bit. So this is not progressing. That's nice. Come on. Okay, how about you give me yeah, we are not able to do this agenda because we are stupid. Nope. Let's just say we want the peace deal with you. We want all your money. I mean, really, all your money. So, okay, we'll have to keep this war going. Yay! One boss is now a core province. That's great. We don't core it yet. Mm-hmm. really would like green as well. Nice. Okay. You know, I really want this as well. This costs me just 5 aggressive expansion, and I don't have a lot here. So... Okay, we want all your money, and this, and this, and this. No, we don't care about pledged. So... just 7%, and it's really not much. Good. How about my aggressive expansion? I mean, Hasa doesn't like me. -6, -6, -4. 0. But Juron is -13. That's it. Kilva is probably dying to rebels right now. This is great. Probably Malindi will get this land without doing anything. Okay. That's good. So, let's see. We've got the 34 land force limit as we have. We are so great. So, how about this, Mombas? Don't produce any money anymore right now. You're going there. On the bed. Get down to Mombasa. Getting this down, nearly done. The Kilvan slave tree. Kilva, the Sultan of Kilva has contacted us, offered are traders in Mombasa and Monopoly on the slave trade in his lands, in return for trading directly with him rather than any of the local chiefs. Either so far, he offers us a guarantee of a steady and growing supply along with his protection. So, we gain 2 base production in Mombasa, and we gain local trade power and institutions at plus 10%, or we gain this thing good. Trade. Don't know. Probably not as good as ivory, I think. Are there any slave lands there? Oh, there. So, less good trade good as. Is this something that can only happen to us here? Oh well, so. Okay, good. I think, more or less. With some luck, this Melindy Separatist will join our empire before. If we do this, we lose 20 loyalty. If there is someone going below 30, there will be rebellions. So there will be rebellions because the Ulema are quite low. Okay. Yes. Okay, well today we will stop. Next time we will do another small war, if possible. Like with Fars. Nope, not with Fars. Ooh, the Timurids would get in. I thought we have a trade conflict. Casus belli, but yeah, well, probably not. Okay. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Wish you a good evening and bye.